Hey guys, welcome to Wecivil Engineers. In this video, I am going to teach you how to calculate cement, sand, aggregate and water in M25 grade of concrete. So let's get started. Let's assume the volume of concrete as 1 cubic meter. Hence, the volume of wet concrete equals to 1 cubic meter. We all knew that to get the dry volume of concrete, we need to multiply wet volume with dry factor. Therefore, dry volume of concrete equals to wet volume multiplied by 1.54. Here, 1.54 is dry factor, also known as the multiplication factor of concrete. Therefore, dry volume of concrete equals to 1 multiplied by 1.54, which is equals to 1.54. Here, 1 is wet volume of concrete. To calculate the quantity of cement, you have to remember a simple formula, that is quantity of cement equals to dry volume of concrete multiplied by cement ratio and divided by sum of the ratio. Mixed ratio of M25 grade of concrete is 1:1:2, which means cement, sand and coarse aggregate are in the ratio of 1:1:2. Now we know the value of dry volume of concrete and we know the ratio of different material. So, substitute these values in above formula to get the quantity of cement. Therefore, quantity of cement equals to 1.54 multiplied by 1 divided by 1 plus 1 plus 2, which is equals to 0.385 cubic meter. Since cement is measured in terms of weight, we have to convert this volume into weight. For that, just multiply density of cement with volume. Weight of cement equals to 1440 multiplied by 0.385, which is equals to 554.4 kg. Here, 1440 is density of cement. To get the number of bags, divide the weight of cement with weight of one bag. If you divide 554.4 with 50, then you will get it as 11.088 numbers, which is approximately equals to 11 numbers. Since cement and sand are in the ratio of 1:1, the quantity of sand is equal to quantity of cement. Therefore, quantity of sand equals to 0.385 multiplied by 1, which is equals to 0.385 cubic meter. Sand is also measured in cubic foot and tons. So, let's convert the cubic meter volume into cubic foot and tons. Since 1 cubic meter equals to 35.3147 cubic feet. Multiply cubic meter volume with 35.3147 to get the volume in CFT. Therefore, quantity of sand in CFT equals to 0.385 multiplied by 35.3147, which is equals to 13.596 cubic foot. Now, multiply the density of sand with volume to get the weight of sand in tons. Here, density of sand equals to 1600 kg per cubic meter. Therefore, weight of sand equals to 0.385 volume of sand in terms of cubic meter multiplied by 1600, that is density of sand, which is equals to 616 kg or 0.616 tons. Since cement and coarse aggregate are in the ratio of 1:2, the quantity of coarse aggregate is equal to quantity of cement multiplied by 2. Therefore, quantity of coarse aggregate equals to 0.385 multiplied by 2, which is equals to 0.77 cubic meter. Quantity of coarse aggregate in CFT equals to 0.77 multiplied by 35.3147, which is equals to 27.217 cubic foot. Converting meter cube volume into cubic foot, we are multiplying 0.77 with 35.3147. Now multiply the density of coarse aggregate with volume to get the weight of coarse aggregate in tons. Here, density of coarse aggregate is 1520 kg per cubic meter. Therefore, weight of coarse aggregate equals to 0.77 multiplied by 1520, which is equals to 1170.4 kg or 1.170 tons. Assume the water cement ratio as 0.50. To get the quantity of water, we have to multiply cement quantity with 0.50. Therefore, quantity of water equals to 554.4 kg, that is weight of the cement, multiplied by 0.50, that is water cement ratio, which is equals to 277.2 liters, or you can say kg. If this video is helpful for you, then give a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned.